Okay, so we're finally filleting this sea trout that we caught.
It's a little frozen. Look at that tooth.
Front tooth right there.
And tongue. Oh, his teeth are sharp. Ow! Ow, he's biting me and he's not even alive. All right.
Are you?
I think how we do this is start this way. Not sure how sharp our fillet knife is.
So there's the fillets right there.
Nice, beautiful white meat. A little red striping in there. We're gonna put them on ice here and a little of the blood out of them. We'll cook them up tomorrow for a big feast. It's a beautiful fillet, that baby. Perfect.
So we can split it equally tomorrow.
Bone in that one. Yeah, everybody's gonna get a taste of this one. Right now I need to give me a little cup of ice.
Boom. Hey guys, welcome back. So we played all the beautiful sea trout right here, and it's really pretty. We caught it at Pier 60. We already told you about that. So we're gonna be doing Parmesan crust fillets, and they're gonna be super tasty. Shout out to what is it called? The Grill.
GW5th, yeah. In New Orleans.
Yeah, shout out to that place. I'll leave a link in the description on the video on how to cook it, or you can just look at this video, it's easier. So So, first what you do, you get your olive oil cooking spray. You spray it all over like this. And then you rub it around on there. Make sure you have clean hands.
Good point.
Yeah. And then you just rub your hands off with another napkin. And first, and then you salt it like this.
It's a good pink Himalayan sea salt there.
Yeah. Delicious. And then you get pepper. You just salt it up like that. I'm sure a lot of people know how to use a pepper grinder. Okay, so after that, you just do the exact same thing to the other side. Just spray it.
Good, spread it around.
Yeah. Spread it around. Like this. And then you wipe your hands off. Get your pepper. Get your salt. Yeah, just pepper all three of them. Oh yeah, here's a little. Ah, shoot. You have to make sure your hands aren't oily, because that kind of ruins it. Ruins the process of putting your salt and pepper on there. Find the top. You can usually tell because there's a little bit of skin on there. Find the top, lay it top down. It doesn't really matter. You just press it down with your hands like that.
Your grated, freshly grated parmesan?
Yeah. Grate a whole triangle of parmesan cheese. You just peel it up really gently. That, place it right down here, and you just do it with the rest of them.
Alright, we'll be back when we go to the next step, right?
Yep. Okay, so here's our parmesan trout, and here's our olive oil. We just put lemon inside it.
Good step. Sure. What you want to do is just lay these fillets real gently in there.
See that sizzling.
4 minutes.
Chad the cook. Yeah, guys, shout out to my dad, because he is like one of the best cooks ever for me, because he cooks great things.
Back a little bit because it's really hot.
Ah, it looks so good.
All right, now it's 2 minutes on this side, right?
Yep, 2 minutes.
A roux for the fish. You got it recorded?
Yep.
Making a roux, we put fresh lemon in with the oil that we cooked. We got paper, fresh parsley here. And we'll let that cook down for just a second, and then we're going to put that over the fish.
Alright,
very good.
Alright. So we just put it all together, mix it around. That looks delicious. Everybody's gonna have a swell feast.